So this is supposed to be the great Vinnie Cannoli.
That's right, Louie. They call him the tyrant of Thugtown.
Oh, yeah? Never heard of that place.
You're kidding me, right? You've never heard of the Thugtown incident back in 28?
No, what about it?
Nobody really knows what happened over there. But the story goes that the local gangsters peddled some bad hooch, turning the entire city into a bunch of crazy cannibalistic freaks.
Wow, for real?
Yeah, I kid you not. Zombies did. In the end, the army gassed the entire town with everyone in it. The whole area has been quarantined ever since.
That's freaking whack, man. So where does our little pal here fit in?
Well, there was only one guy who miraculously survived the whole massacre. Didn't have a scratch. They say he must have done some nasty stuff to get out of there alive. The government tried to make him do time. But in the end, the whole incident was swept under the rug, and therefore all charges against him were dropped.
Wow, seems like quite a fella. So, Tony, who was that guy?
You kidding me, Louie? We're looking at him.
Wow, you're joking, right? He doesn't look so tough now, does he?
Just untie me and I'll give you a demonstration.
He's got a big mouth, that's for sure. I got the chainsaw right here, Tony. Let's make this a night to dismember.
Good one, Louie. But no can do, my friend. The Dark Don wants him alive. But we can straighten him out a little bit first.
You guys are freaking hilarious, you know that?
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Because you really stink at tying ropes. I have a weather forecast for you, Louie. It's gonna be bloody, bloody with a chance of body parts.
Thank you. What a mess. Here's the really odd thing. I'm the good guy. This mess again.
I hope you have dental insurance.
Teach you a lesson, boy.
Oh!
out of here. Just the way I like it. Dental insurance.
Hey, quit moving around. I've only hit you 2 or 3 times so far. I hope I don't have to hide the bodies after this. Better keep an eye up for me. Ah, heck, I'll take both your eyes out. Ah, cannoli. Makes me feel alive. Thank you. goes the hot lead, out goes the gun.
Good job, man.
hell, Satan.
Ow!
I hope you have...
Ooh, that made a hole.
Get that gun!
Ah!
boy!
I hope you have dental insurance.
The coroner is gonna have a field day with you.
Joe Barista here.
Joe, it's Vinny. Listen, I got half the friggin' town tailing me. You gotta get me the hell out of here, fast.
Okay, stay put. Where are you?
I'm not sure, but it looks like I'm in the lower east side of the city.
Oh, man, that's not good. Not good at all. There's a police raid going on in that part of town. Too much heat to send a car over there right now. Come to the Pilot Bar next to the old airport. I'll meet you there. Don't get pinched, okay?